king of these people. You're the lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like our God.
When I was looking for a church,
a friend of mine that lived in the same apartment complex invited me to Movies in the Park. And I was game. So we went to Movies in the Park, and I saw this advertisement for Watershed.
I came here out of the blue, not sure what I was looking for. And when I came here, it hit me like a ton of bricks. It's a sense of community and a sense of friendship.
Yo estoy interesada en una comunidad espiritual que quiere ayudar y hacer amistades con gente de todas partes del mundo. No solo aquí en Charlotte, pero también internacionalmente.
We were also looking for really genuine people that could be broken and real with each other, and just a sense of community.
You're the lord of this nation. You are. You're the light of this.
I actually learned about Watershed through seeing signs around the community and receiving postcards in the mail.
So we kept seeing this postcard, and I was like, this doesn't look like the one. So we just kind of kept tossing it and automatically just kept coming back.
Our best friends had been coming to Watershed for a while. They'd been getting, you know, the postcards in the mail and all that stuff. So it just seemed like such a natural thing for us to come along with them.
I met Mr. Abear and his family at a Sudan rally, and they invited me to start coming to Watershed. And I've been coming to Watershed ever since.
I actually met the pastor of Watershed in a coffee shop. He was scraggly, hippie type guy with long hair. I thought he was Jesus, actually.
Religion and church had never worked for me before. But Watershed was a pleasant surprise. Everyone was authentic and enthusiastic. When they greeted me, I felt really welcome. And what I noticed right away were lots of t-shirts and flip-flops, but no neckties.
After I left home, I rebuilt my life without God. I thought, as long as I'm a good person, I could justify my life. I don't need religion. I don't need God. I don't need it. And one night, just completely miserable and worn out. I mean, I was right there on the verge of giving up. And I took a leap, and I turned to God. I call him the God of Last Resort. I don't know if anybody's met him.
Watershed really feels like a place where people are trying to live in a real way and to be like Jesus and to change things, you know, really make a difference in the world.
Yes, it's a church that meets every Sunday, but it's far more than that. It's the people here who make up this church and make the meaning of what all this is so great to me.
I love Watershed.
My name is Jody, and it's fun learning a lot of stuff about God. He can make like dead people come alive again, and he can do miracles and help make blind people see again.
It's a great group of people. They're real, very open. They make you feel a part of a family.
I don't think I can really express the meaning that it means to me to walk anywhere in the world without drugs. It's so amazing. I don't think there's any way to explain it except to just be happy that my life has changed.